Hi, I'm Salim. I belong to India and I've recently come here in Qatar. So I've initiated a couple of programs out here. So one is which is my domain, which is karate. So I've been teaching and learning karate from last 28 years now. So that's my domain. And along with that, in last 28 years, I've developed a few more processes and techniques about how to be fit in different forms. So that's how about it. Yeah.
So you have trained some
Miss India.
India.
Yeah.
So how was it and how you got into this and what was the...
Okay. This was very, very incidental. I used to have a CrossFit training classes back in India. And like any other student or a client, Miss Anand Maheshi joined us, and just a fitness conscious lady joined us. She was on a very heavier side, around 93 kgs, and while we started training, she incidentally came across some advertisement of Mrs. India, and she wished her that okay, she would like to participate in that. Anand Maheshi, she is a lawyer by profession and a mother of twins. So I never push anyone for fitness. I said, okay, you sleep over for a week or two on it, and if you are serious enough, then we can go further. And my question, she took it, and I can see her again next week, again asking me the same question, sir, we want to go for it. So we started our journey somewhere in April 2017. And we trained for almost 11 months. And we brought her down from 97 kgs to somewhere around 61 kgs, waist size of 42 to 28. But the journey has been really, really, really hard, tough, physically and mentally, training 6 days a week, and with two kids, with job responsibilities, is a real tough game. She came out with flying colors. More than physically getting tired, here the psychology plays, and in fact she gave up 3 times. Okay, I think this is enough and we cannot go further down. But then we sat over, spoke over it, and then we restarted again. She being an Indian Bengali, so for them Durga Puja, which comes in November, is very, very critical. She had to go back to her hometown, miss trainings for around 20 days in November. I used to train her on phone. So I was in Bombay and she was in Calcutta, the other part of India, and we used to train on phone. She still continued very strict diet, although Durga Puja means a lot of sweets and a lot of festivities. So we came out of November. December, Jan was good. And finally, back somewhere in April, we touched the waist size of 30. Still there were 2 inches to go. So the last push was required. I gave her a break of 3 days and we again restarted, and by God's grace she came out with flying colors and we had her as a Mrs. India.
So what brought you to Qatar?
I have been in Dubai for 8 years now, and from 2010 to 2016, around 7 years I have been in Dubai, and enjoyed Dubai life, a typical GCC life. And made a plan because of my son's children's education. We planned to shift back to India. But then once you are used to a GCC life, staying in any other part of the world is tough. So wanted to go back to Dubai. But then Qatar has been trending. We all know Qatar has been trending. So last moment we decided, okay, instead of Dubai, we'll rather go to Qatar. And Qatar has welcomed me very well. I have a job and I train people out here and I'm enjoying.
So now you are into karate and fitness training.
Fitness training.
Okay. Yeah. So can you elaborate on your schedule?
Yeah. I have office from 9 to 6 and then 9 to 5. So here I have karate classes in the Cambridge school. Karate classes which starts at 6 o'clock till 7:30. And we have fitness, which is ideally a weight loss program. And I have a mix, a very good mix of, that's what I said, in the last 28 years I have developed and I have understood the psyche of people, that people get very soon, they get tired of one regime. So it may be a gym or it may be a yoga, or it may be anything, even a CrossFit training. So after a while, maybe a month or two, you really get fed up. So over these years, I have developed a very well mix of karate, kickboxing, yoga, CrossFit, and Taibo. Taibo is to be a simple form. It's a non-stop cardio with kicks and punches. So the result is outcome. You can see the result. Result is there. So that's what we continued all this while. And besides this, my main forte, which has developed over the last few years, is I'm a sports conditioning coach. So I coach people who are sportsmen. And like I have in India, I have trained India number 1, under 19, India number 5, doubles pair, and badminton. And I have trained elite marathon runners. I have trained number 3 squash player in India, under 17. She is a girl. And I specialize in improving their performance in sports specific arenas. Like for marathon running, there are various specific we have to address. So that is what I have specialized in. And as soon I am expecting few clients from that region also.
Thank you.